Okay, so here's the more interesting kernel. This is a kernel that we're going to run on our iterations. Each iteration is going to launch this kernel over E threads. Each of those threads is associated with one edge and can process that edge completely in parallel. So again, this is a map operation. It's something that maps very nicely to the GPU. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to calculate a global index for our particular edge so that our thread is associated with one and only one edge. Then we're going to compute a few quantities. So the first thing is, what is the vertex at one end of my edge, and what is the depth of that vertex? What is the vertex at the second end of my edge, and what is the depth of that second vertex? Then we're actually going to do the logic that we care about. So if we have visited the first vertex in our edge, but we haven't visited the second vertex in our edge, okay, so we check the current depth against the first depth, and make sure that we haven't visited the second vertex yet. If that's the case, then we set the depth of the second vertex equal to the depth of the first vertex plus one.